What you know about rolling down in the deep?
Please pause for a moment of silent reflection. Do you have a drawing or painting you'd like to be featured on the Moment of Silence? Visit wbmsvideo.com/Mozart to submit your work. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance
to the flag
of the United States of America
and to the Republic
for which it stands,
one nation, under God,
indivisible,
with liberty and justice for all.
April is School Library Month. Stop by the Media Center to color our large posters, small posters, or bookmarks to celebrate the month with us.
Gotta make it to class. Oh, I spilled some water.
5 minutes later.
Oh, shoot, I'm late.
Oh, I slipped on the water and fell.
Oh, I see.
Oh, Srivatsan, how did you get hurt?
I slipped and fell.
Oh, shoot. Oh, I spilled some water. Oh my God. What? I'm the one who slipped the water.
What?
I spilled the water.
Earth Day Art Contest. Help raise awareness for Earth Day. Entries are based on three categories: interpretation of theme, artistic merit, and creativity. The theme is, what is your favorite spot on planet Earth? The competition ends on May 1st.
Attention 8th graders. AHS Cross Country is having an informational meeting April 26th from 6:30 to 7:30 p.m. in the Media Center. Visit alpharettaxc.com for more information.
You have a hot take?
Chick-fil-A is better than McDonald's.
That's a good one.
Subway is the best fast food.
If you eat hot dogs from the school cafeteria, you're weird.
Hot Cheetos are better than Takis.
Adele sucks.
Okay, thank you.
LeBron is better than Michael Jordan.
Hey guys, here with the morning announcements. Do you guys have a hot take? All right, thank you. That's okay.
Yeet is better than Cardi.
Little Gal is better than you.
I disagree.
Crocs are better than shoes.
I don't have one.
Curry? Chicken curry is on top. There's nothing better than chicken curry. Chicken curry. Chicken curry. Chicken curry.
Some girls overdo the highlighter in the corner of their eyes and it kind of looks bad.
Pineapple belongs on pizza.
I don't have one.
Selena Gomez sucks.
You don't actually have to use a pencil to do math.
My hot take is that Pop-Tarts are actual doo-doo. They're actually bad. No flavor. No flavor at all.
Hey, who took my chicken curry? Chicken curry's on top!
Stuff in our compass
so we can
donate to the refugees.
Why? Well, all the refugees coming in, they don't have all their worldly belongings. Like, they basically bring the clothes on their back and, like, whatever is really necessities for the trip. Therefore, when they get here, they don't have the items that they need to, like, cook their food or soap to, like, clean themselves or pots, pans, literally anything. They really don't have it. And it'd be really helpful to them if they move into America and they have most of this stuff there that was in their old lives. Plus,
wow, that's really helpful.
The top four compasses also get extra recess on some random day. I think it's chosen by the teachers or something. And I'm trying to make sure my compass gets it.
So it's almost time for milestones. We want to go over some rules and ways to prepare for testing next week. So on the night of, you're going to charge your computer and run all updates, as well as getting a good night's sleep. On the morning of, you're going to have a hearty breakfast, then you're going to get to school on time, and then you're going to visit your locker, and you're going to use the restroom and get water. The last one is really important because students will not be allowed to leave for water or the bathroom during testing hours. For electronics, phones, headphones, AirPods, iPads, and other electronic devices are not allowed during testing. Students will be required to leave items in their lockers, or they will be collected on the teacher's desk in the off position. During testing, there will be no talking, noise, or distractions. But when you are done with testing, you will be allowed to rest your head on the desk or doodle on scratch paper. What you'll not be allowed to do is talk, eat, play games, be on your device, walk around, leave for the bathroom or go get water, reading. So, yeah, good luck.
Attention, announcements will be read from the front office during milestone testing. Please send all announcements to Betsy or Seletsky.
Well, that's it. Thanks for watching. Have a great day, Jaguars. Miss an announcement? Subscribe to our YouTube channel and revisit announcements and more. Teachers, have an announcement? Email us at wbmsnews@fultonschools.org.